final par 3 on the course, the 8th hole features a water hazard and expansive multi-tiered green that's deceptively demanding with little room for error and a front right bunker.